What's going on, guys? My name is Tia. Today, I'm joined with Dogfoot and Tiger's Sama.
Oh, Tiger's Mama.
Tiger's Mama.
Yeah. Tiger's Mother?
Yeah. We're back on Pokemon Elements, doing another episode where I need to walk to the Flower Plane to get myself a Rayquaza.
I got a Lucky Egg and a Master Ball off screen, so...
And I haven't done anything.
And sold all my items. Yeah,
really,
I cheated.
Really hard, so.
Dude, I had like two stacks of fish, and it was levels 4 days.
But he still smells of fish, so.
Okay.
Close your legs, Tiger, come on.
Whoa. That's just not polite.
PG.
PG, man.
You ever been to the fish market and say hello?
I'm so past PG. I don't think there was ever a time where I could have done that.
Yeah, I never did.
Dude, we've been NR for the longest time.
I know, right?
NSFW.
Like, I could have made a nice, like, revamp, been PG on this new channel, but nah.
Yeah, nope.
I mean,
I feel like it'd be, like, twice as much effort, because I just have to re-record, like, that many videos.
Yeah.
Just, like, no.
Or just go back into the videos you recorded, edit it, like, put, like, a different sound every time you made a cut.
Oh, dude, I'd run out of sound effects. Although that'd be an interesting way to do it, like a completely different sound effect every single time I drop it.
Think about that'd be a big pain in the ass though.
Oh yeah, but it'd be cool.
How many sound
cool.
effects could you have?
Dude, I have epidemic. I'll never run out.
I have epidemic stuff. Sorry.
That is not a paid like promotion, by the way. It's just a straight up fact. I have epidemic.
I promote epidemic.
Dude,
this episode was brought to you by...
If I got a sponsorship from them, I'd totally fucking promote them. It's an awesome site.
Oh, I caught me a Curlia.
Richie, shut up. Wait, no, you're not with us, are you? That's no. Right. You're the only one of us. That's right, you're the only one who can't use it. I forgot.
But anyway,
oh, yeah,
I mean, it's like... I think it's like 12 bucks a month. Yeah.
He's with that scummy... Network.
Yeah! Oh yeah, Dark can use it too. Have you used it, Dark?
I mean, I haven't uploaded a video in like a month.
I know, but like, if you're looking for music, dude, hit it up. Like,
I mean, yeah, once in a while. I mean, I already have it.
Dark doesn't upload anything.
Because I'll sit there and I will look through music for hours.
So guys, how do you evolve a Curlia to a...
Gallade?
Not a Gallade, the other one.
Gardevoir.
How you do that?
I think it's just level 30 or something like that. It's just leveling.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah, I believe so.
Okay. It run away.
I don't know why I'm using a lucky egg to kill like level 6s, but I am EV training my Growlithe and getting mad stacks of cash.
Crap, man. Crap, I died.
I would go with the Gallade, but my Curlia is like a special attacker, so.
Yeah, well, I mean, kind of. I'd honestly suggest like just kind of. Like, do your team, and then whatever you're lacking, if it's physical or special attackers, I'd kind of just go with whichever one fills the bill.
So how would you...
I gotta figure that out before.
How would you evolve how's it become a Gallade? I don't even know that.
Is it a Duskstone? I feel like it's a Duskstone. Or a Dawnstone, sorry. Not a Duskstone.
That has to be on the male, though, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I believe it's a male with a Dawnstone.
Yeah, it's definitely a male. I think it's
a there's no female... Gardevoirs. I mean, Gallades.
You get Gardevoir and a Gallade, or?
I don't know. I'm gonna see.
TBH.
What Richie's like, I wish.
Gardevoir
just psychic.
Is, psychic fairy.
Fairy in not it's in Pixamon though.
Non-Pixamon. Non-Pixamon, but it is fairy type.
Yeah, I knew that. That's why I was just asking about Pixamon because you know, like I didn't know.
Okay, I'm not sure if I should put a seizure
Could
warning
you
on this
if
video.
I had a fairy type, yo, Richie, you'd be screwed.
Hey, I'd have a fairy type too.
Oh my god.
Mega.
Okay, I don't know what is going on.
I'd have, so many megas.
Right.
Guys, my screen just like seized out. And I lost my lucky egg. Where the hell did that go? And
what?
My charcoal.
Lucky egg.
I can't.
You lost
do
your
that.
Lucky egg.
Yeah, it just disappeared. It's
I'm
an unlucky
put
egg.
Lucky egg on Dratini. Just level.
Alright, well, I'm gonna have to get Rockstar to hook me up with a new one, because that's some BS.
You got proof?
Where's the proof, bro? Yeah, I video!
Did you accidentally sell it?
No.
That'd be really dumb.
I accidentally sold my leftovers.
I would've... He did.
you, man.
Oh, it's hilarious.
Why is my game like just crapping the bed?
Ah, that vice grip hits so hard.
This happened last time too.
Alright, come on, Larva. Larvesta, you beast. Oh, Swords Dance, what a crappy boss drop. I don't want that.
What do you mean? What if you need it?
I don't need it for my team, I already know my team's movesets.
Well, don't you want that Swords Dancing Infinity?
No.
Do you want that Swords Dancing something?
As a matter of fact, Richie, I don't.
I was gonna hook you up, man.
I mean, I appreciate it, I really do. But, case.
You could beat my grass.
Real talk though, I'm actually really chapped that I lost that lucky. I don't know when I lost it either.
Just lost it.
You sold it, man. You sold it, I'm telling you.
I accidentally just opened the Minecraft wiki and I have no idea how to get out of it. There we go.
Just exit out.
Yeah, I know, but my cursor was like locked, so I had
to... Oh, quick question. Can you guys hear the banging in the background?
No.
No, I thought I heard some shouting.
They just start construction again, so I... Yeah,
You're lucky. You good, right?
Cool. I mean, I know you guys probably can't hear, but I think, like, in my video, maybe.
I don't care about your video.
I do. My video. Maybe.
I want to see if this Volcarona has a better...
Yo, you want to get wrecked good? Like, do you really
Dragon
want to...
Dragon Raging, man. Evolution! Dragonair! Let's go, bitches.
Ooh, I see a boss in the background.
Can you leave that boss with me? Oh, can I, like, hit these goddamn things? Oh, well, now here come the cops, if you can hear that.
Yep. I can hear that one.
I'm gonna mute them.
Boys, it's the pixel of police. Somebody's being abusive.
Sandal
part- Did I see a boss over here? Like, I'm not going crazy, right? I saw a boss.
Oh my god.
There it is.
This thing is wrecking my entire
team. I saw a boss. Dragonair, use Dragon Rage.
Well, I'm having that awesome glitch again, so... Alright, I'm back. Woo!
Shut up.
You're not allowed to catch Pokemon that isn't your type.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
You caught a Trapinch.
Yeah, but it goes into my type.
I know.
But that's the rule. You're allowed to catch that, but he.
I think the rule is you're not allowed to use Pokemon not of your type in the tournament. I think you can still catch.
Is this catch?
It says catch. And there's no cloning machine anyway.
I'll just ask Rockstar to. Call me one.
Alright,
Yeah, nobody's gonna help you get a Mewtwo.
Oh, what's that? Is that a cloning machine that spawned next episode? Oh my god.
I'm going to...
Eat your face.
Hey, what's that? Is that a yellow boss? Wait,
guys, why did you spawn Vengeless spawn in the Flower Blades?
I don't know, they changed up some of the spawns?
That's a weird, man.
Can I like, okay, listen, I'm getting pissed off with these
I just killed it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, there
why is it the first one I've seen over two episodes?
The zero hole.
I don't know, why like did I lose my lucky egg? Why are there earthquakes? The world's full of questions like this.
Word, right? Ding, ding, ding. Hey!
Why is there no Rayquaza? Man, I just found a Galvantula here, for God's sake. It's gotta be a Rayquaza.
It's not meant to be, man.
Oh, I got a lot of stuff. Oh my god.
It is meant to be, Dugga.
I'm sorry,
it's
but
not.
It's just,
Rayquaza is coming
home. It's just your, scrub.
Coming home.
Richie's gonna, like, spend 20 episodes trying to find a Rayquaza.
Like, it's gonna happen, okay?
What if, like, one day I just see, like, a legendary has spawned in the jungle body?
The jungle?
I'm just waiting, because it's going to happen when you're not online. Like, or the flying pet guy's going to pick up a Rayquaza.
I wonder if the message comes up with custom spawns. That's what I want to know. Oh, another boss. Let's go, Caterpie. Caterpie. This is like the sixth boss Caterpie I fought.
Can I, like, hit these... apparently I can't just hit these Pokemon. Oh my god.
Well, no, because, Dark, it's not that simple. You don't, like, actually Caterpie's get to make
like
progress in this.
Me. Caterpie is like...
I'm hitting the damn hitbox. Like, yo, what are you doing?
Dragon
Rage is just bay, man.
Yeah, I agree.
I hate this.
Oh, I got that ranch upgrade. It needs to be added to the shop.
Same.
I told you, man.
I got a gold one. Oh, wait, ranch upgrade? Never mind. I got the what do you call it? The other thing. The,
I don't know.
The hourglass. That's what I got.
Are they in the show?
I think those might be.
I wasn't sure.
I got a golden. Really look. So eat it.
I got a golden ticket.
Anyone need a shell, Bill?
Doubt it.
You're not getting it.
You're giving it away.
I mean, I'm not giving it away. You gotta give me, like, your strong Pokemon so you can't use it in your tournament.
So you want my my Altaria, level 39.
I mean, by the time the tournament... I'm saying if you catch a Rayquaza, you gotta swing that my way.
There's your face. Dragon Breath, eat his penis off.
Okay, got Crunch. Booyah.
Bobo, Calcium, Aluminium. Aluminium Hammer.
Aluminium. I love it. No, I love it. I really do. It feels like a new, like, it's fresh, you know.
It's fresh. Yeah, it's new. Fresh, bro.
You can only buy it on eBay.
Yeah,
aluminium. Fresh. It's fresh. Can we make commercials? Guys, but seriously, like, real talk.
This video was sponsored by Epidemic.
God damn it.
We're going back to that.
Now, we'll be back after this quick commercial break.
Yo, real talk though, I'm gonna need that Epidemic sponsorship for y'all watching.
Like, I legit don't know why I saw a gal eventually here. Pretty sure they don't support here.
Richie, I think you'll get over it. I think in time that you'll learn to,
like,
accept
it's messing
and...
with my brain. Cloud found one, but it wasn't here. Surely. Surely not. Because I've only seen one, and I've
Welcome
been here
guard.
Before.
Or
two
episodes, ladies and gentlemen.
But you were getting delayed.
I think Meadow Ghost fills out my physicality.
Once Growlithe is level 45,
yeah, I'll just use Meadow Ghost as a physical
he will
type,
be evolved.
So fine.
Why wouldn't you use Meadow Ghost as a physical type?
Why do I need Gallade then?
Because you need more than one.
Okay, I'm gonna just get Rockstar to refund my money and I'm gonna buy a lucky egg.
Would I?
Because this is ridiculous. Alright, so I sold all my stuff.
I just lodged into the normal man.
Wait, did you just sell your stuff on Grunt?
Huh, sorry?
Did you sell your stuff on Grunt?
No. No, I stopped my camera quickly. Oh, that's right, I need to...
I was gonna say, you're a fool.
No, because, like,
I'm wasting precious time, man.
I need to use my lucky egg to train this episode, but... I lost it, so I gotta get it and then get Rockstar to refund my money.
So, does anybody know any good way of getting Rayquaza to spawn? Like,
if you had a flying Pokemon, you could try the spawn glitch.
The spawn glitch?
Where you, like, fly up in the air. I don't know if that thing still works or not, but, like, fly up really high in the sky to reset the spawns in the area.
Okay,
I don't know if that's legit or not.
I
like
haven't
it's
done it. So.
Kinda shitty to do.
Altaria,
but...
let's go.
I mean, it is a
Why
thing
is
you
flying
could do.
On Altaria,
Can you guys hear the vacuum in my background?
The vacuum?
Yeah.
Nope.
Go back down.
Yeah, it's stuck.
I can't hear it.
Go back down.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a yellow boss. Dragonair, get him.
I'm trying to find the goddamn.
Who's
camera.
Doing that typing? They're tapping. Jesus Christ.
I'm doing that. My bad.
I will end you. This is gonna be the background episode. Background
What's
noise
going
episode.
On today? What do you think that sound is? Don't worry about it.
Who's that sound? It's the police sirens.
Oh, they're swatting
Let's go.
Me? Oh, yay!
Let's go. Yellow boss, what do you got for me? Power weight, silver wind, antidote,
oh.
sunstone.
What's that sound?
Stone,
it's the vacuum
the
cleaner.
Oh, that float stone, though. Fling.
Oh, wait, that's too high of a level.
Wait, did I not equip the lucky egg?
Why am I seeing Galvantulas here?
Where are you, Richie?
I'm at the flower plains.
They spawn there now. You didn't know? JK, I actually
Why?
Don't.
It doesn't Joking. Make sense, man.
Why does Joking. It matter? They have different spawns. Why does Litwick not spawn in the plains?
And I've never seen one, okay?
Yeah, it took me two episodes to see a Growlithe in the daytime. So,
but, like,
I mean,
it's weird, man. Weird.
We're weird.
Is it? We're both weird.
Your mom's
oh, red
weird.
Boss. Red boss. Here we go, red boss.
What is this sound?
Do I have
red
money?
Boss. Red boss.
What Hero. Boss is it, Richie? Chill.
Hero.
Hero?
Oh my god, he's just flying up. Get back down. Oh my god, he's freaking evading me now.
I was like, what the hell?
What are you doing?
Alright.
Get back here.
Growlithe is probably like fully EV trained by now. Holy crap, he is just getting ridiculous EVs.
Okay, I'm about to get my destroyed, so like...
Yeah, I got an achievement!
No, did you?
This red boss is gonna rip my team.
How are we doing on time, by the way?
Hello. Like
17 minutes.
17 minutes and 45 seconds, man.
I'm probably about 17 or 16 then, so...
I'm getting ripped right now, like, honestly. That was just ridiculous.
Honestly, why did my clothes out on the street?
Honestly.
Think you've lost your mind.
That's the words, I forgot them.
We got it, we got each other.
Anyone want rock too?
I came home to find my car key.
Should I give the upgrade to Xylo?
Honestly, I think...
Way too tired to fight.
That's the one. Can't remember the lines.
I just don't... What are you guys singing?
We're singing Hot Shell Ray, or Hot Chili Ray, or Hot...
Hot Chell?
Hot Chell
Ray? Yeah, I know that guy. Jake, yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, that really funny song with that one line about that one guy from The Hangover. It was pretty good.
Yeah, because who that guy is.
Zach Galifianakis?
Okay, see, I know that guy.
So does Jack Sparrow.
Did Jack Sparrow?
That was joking.
I was like, what?
Lol, you stupid.
I did it for the lols, guys. Ah, screw you.
It's okay, Evangelists have a low spawn.
Apparently Kadabras have a very low spawn rate as well.
Oh, there's Abras over here.
I thought you caught a Kadabra already.
No.
There's Abras over here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna catch this Eevee, so...
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have ridiculous amounts of money after this.
You wanna give some to me?
No. Actually, I really don't.
Then why are you telling me?
To brag and feel better about myself and increase my self-esteem.
All
at the same time putting
yours
lower.
I'm stuck in this glitch.
You're a slug.
Yeah, I'm just a bully. That's the definition of a bully.
Guys, I'm stuck in the glitch. Who wants to slash kill me?
I don't have the ability to, so... I would love to slash kill you, Dark, but I...
You have to quit out.
Yeah. I'll be back.
R.I.P. the Dark Flame.
Rip the
It's
dream.
On Eevee too, it makes me sad.
Eevee? So you're getting an Espeon, okay.
Of course he is. You wouldn't get an Espeon.
No, I would, I just never thought about it.
Espeon helped me in Egglock.
Oh my god, okay. Goldeen? You are all Netflix and zero chill right now, and I don't... need your crap.
Oh, I remember Chandelure was my MVP in Egglock. He just destroyed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be using him.
You didn't have an MVP in Egglock, you sucked.
Hey, what?
Didn't Dark do really well in Egglock?
I can't remember.
I was a scrub in Egglock, I know that much.
I lost to Rockstar again.
I got to the semis.
Yeah, well, Dark, what happened in Pokemon Fight Club? Huh? What happened?
Don't worry about it. I got... listen.
6-0?
Was it a 6-0? Yeah, Megalopunny, I call Hax.
Hax, is that what you call? I call you stupid.
That's...
Well, what the hell did you want me to do against it, huh?
I don't know. Try something.
Alright, I think I have enough fish for the time being. I'm gonna do some more training.
Slut, Richard. You're a slut.
I'm gonna headbutt you. Sheldon, do it.
I'll then headbutt you.
Guys, the forest doesn't really have anything.
The force.
Get out of the forest!
Where are you guys?
Area.
Come to the plains, man.
Plains.
Flower plains.
You guys ready to hear the most glorious sound of your life?
Caterpie! Another Caterpie! Yay!
Man, people are being a fucking loud outside. God damn.
No, that's a Pidgey. Pidgey, get the fuck out of the way. Why can't I fight this Caterpie?
There we go, I did it. I'm in the flower plans, whoop whoop.
What the? It just despawned in front of me.
Okay, where am I? Hello.
Oh god. Boss.
What?
Not for
you!
Ladies
and gentlemen, I am back because you are all cute.
That was a boss. How did I miss that?
Oh, what the hell?
Blue boss gold bat. I'm surprised I noticed, honestly.
earlier, you're not the right type
this
of
cat is evading me. It's tiny as well. It's like freaking.
You have moves I can use?
Yes. All right.
Okay, you'll be the
Growlithe. Cat no. Cat. Guys, my Growlithe just likes to not work.
I got a fire stone. Really?
Oh, Growlithe.
Why did I just use a poison move in a poison type Pokemon? I'm so stupid.
So Ralts, is Ralts only move teleport?
Maybe.
The tag you're here, you can just let me know if that requires a spawns here.
Ah, mother.
Yeah, if it does, then I'll let you know, but I mean...
Probably.
You can expect something in compensation, you know, naturally.
Hey, I'll give you $54 if it spawns this episode.
Oh my god, Kay, this freaking Golbat's gonna kill my Larvesta, and...
Weedle!
I'm not gonna be able to switch into Growlithe, right? Great. Alright, I'm back.
No, you're not dying. No, no.
Back to the Golbat. Completely didn't remember that I was, like, I started running towards the Golbat, forgot to record. Luckily, I didn't attack it at all, so I'd say this is pretty fair, considering this game glitched out on me.
What do I throw away? I'm just gonna throw the Glowstone.
Come on, Flamethrower. Yeah, there we go. Got the Golbat. Learned Heat Wave. I'm not gonna
use
it.
Yeah, I still don't get why Doc's trying to catch an Abracadabra not here.
Yeah, dude, I'm looking at a Kadabra right now.
Wait, where do they spawn?
Flower Plains.
Flower Plains.
Did they really?
Apparently.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Although, to be honest, I only see one, but that's right now.
Yeah, they don't spawn amazingly, but there's always like an Abra or a Kadabra.
Why'd you tell me to come train here? There's nothing I can like kill easily. I guess Caterpie.
I didn't say that you could kill things here. I just said you should come here.
Oh, well, thanks for
wasting
my time. I
didn't say it was a good idea.
Thanks for wasting my time.
I mean, you got a boss, so...
I guess. It took me like a year and a half to find it. Or to
hey,
kill
I'm
it,
finally
but...
with you guys. You're
in Academy. Alright, so now we all need to stay here. Tiger, come back.
No.
Tiger, come back. Okay, more people here, the more spawns, the more Rayquaza.
I don't care.
Bro.
Dude, no, I'm not wasting my training time so you can get a Pokemon.
You're not allowed to have it for quiz.
Hey, Doc, I found an Abra.
Did you really?
Yeah.
You teleport.
Good luck.
He's just like, oh, there's so much good stuff here. Come here, get me my Rayquaza.
Oh.
Hey, I'm allowed to use you, okay?
Yeah, if I don't realize it, then you can go hard, but I just did, so.
I just stop on the ground.
Alright,
I'm picking up all these drops in case you don't want money.
I'm gonna check the dark cave.
I dropped them because
really...
like, I have too much stuff now on me. Where's the backpack mod? I haven't got that.
I need to check to see if I can find a Litwick really badly.
Damn it, Abra, you piece of shit!
Okay, guys, we have 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Guys, I could like... Oh, I got more than that.
I
just checked my time.
I'm gonna have to add another minute on mine, though, because, you know, I
crashed. Fine.
Yeah.
Listen, I'll outro it on my own.
I mean, sure, though. I mean...
Because I know Tiger's got a bit longer as well.
Yeah. I got, like, 6 minutes probably still.
I got an extra, I think. Just one extra.
You know, I'll chill and talk to you guys while you finish. After I do my outro.
Alright. You gonna mute for that?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not gonna be for his own intro.
I'm gonna be like, because I don't need 3 outros in my fucking video.
Come on, man.
Last 4 minutes of this is just people being like, hey, yo, come check out my channel, subscribe.
Right,
oh, great.
We'll see you later, bye.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still going to tell people to check out my channel and subscribe.
Okay,
I mean,
so... Alright, guys, let's get serious here.
Yeah.
There are, like, no Pokemon that I can...
eat?
I can't catch a freaking Litwick. I can't find one for the life of me. I'm going to the Ice Plains, you know what?
I might be able
to train on stuff here.
These Golbats are godly for me.
See, I told you. This is the place.
Celio, yeah, I don't want these. Wait, actually, I have...
But there's no Pokemon I see that I want. Curlias or Ralts don't spawn here. They spawn before.
Curlias, dude.
Curlias?
No, well,
I've seen a Curlia.
Okay, so that's the one... Because I really don't feel like training a Ralts.
Exactly.
I mean, just buy an experience share, to be fair. It's not, they're not that much.
I'm like Tiger, who doesn't understand me.
I get you, man. I just... Sometimes
just
really
hate,
just piss me off.
You better give me a Christmas present.
Sorry?
What are you getting me for Christmas?
This
dick? No.
These nuts?
Yes.
I don't know.
Well, always wanted those.
I love these nuts. I love Deeb's nuts.
Yeah, I want some Deeb's nuts.
Okay, so Ice Biome, top tier training area for Monferno.
Well, no shit.
Well, because, like, so much here is ground and water type as well, so I figured I'd get completely decimated.
And water type.
Nice.
Oh, you got
anyway,
me.
Anyway, I'm going to go mute and do my outro.
Alright, you put go you guys do in a moment. You whore. Hey, Tiger, I have another minute of this bullshit. Nah, GK's not bullshit, but I have another minute of this because I crashed.
Right on. I have some a time.
You have some time before it ends. Okay, gold bat, no.
Alright,
Okay, listen, yo, Weedle, what are you doing? Kid, stay still. Stay the fucking
thing. Did you just call it kid? Like, hey, yo, kid.
Yo, kid, okay. You want this cookie?
I'm back.
Welcome Yay. Back.
Doc, where did you go?
I didn't go
anywhere.
I just
saw you disappear.
I just put on this pod.
Okay, so I'm just gonna stay in the Sunflower Plains, and if a Rayquaza spawns while you're here, I'm just gonna, like, re-record.
So I just happened to have found a really good place to get boss drops. Or not boss drops, just drops.
Flower plains? Wait, flower
Ice biome.
Doesn't Celebi's in this game, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, that's another good legendary for me.
Ooh, you're gonna run a Celebi.
I can catch it. I prefer Mew and a Lugia, but whatever.
Celebi wouldn't be bad, though.
Bappin? Did you just say Lugia already spawned and I missed it?
It spawned in Cloud's episode.
Really?
Apparently.
Goddamn. Oh. Okay, well, I gotta catch
There's another
this.
Galvantula in an Abra.
Well, Curlia, what are you doing?
Did you get a good Abra?
I think you can catch an Abra.
I think I know where I'm training from now on.
Because it didn't catch. It broke free.
There's another one down there.
I'm just gonna chuck and master ball at it because screw it. I couldn't really play around with it. Yo, Curlia, can you get caught, please?
Yeah, fam, I get you.
Let's execute. Paralyze.
Who would run an execute?
Executor? Executor, actually.
Executor, it sounds so much cooler, though.
Guys, why can't you fly high?
I don't know.
Hi, Carter, yay. Are you the
like,
type
I tried
I
flying,
need?
And I can't fly high.
You're neutral. You're usable.
I don't
okay.
have a flying
well,
Pokemon
okay,
to test
I'll be right
it.
Back.
Don't come back.
I need to...
Remember my episode with Cloud? I accidentally threw my Pokeball and almost caught something.
Oh?
did Zalo ever mention that he,
And
he accidentally caught a Miltank with a Master Ball.
Oh, that God.
That's terrible.
RIP $96.
No doubt.
Doc, you still here?
Yeah, I'm here. I just did my outro. So.
Yeah, boy.
Where are you?
I'm the last one to go.
Commented
well, I mean, I got like 2 minutes left, so...
So you're gonna be in silence for 2 minutes?
We have to commentate for him?
So this is Wild Tiger doing his wild, wild...
We have to why would I be... Stop! I don't like
Outcast.
You.
I don't like you.
Outrage. Ooh, hello.
Ooh, hello.
Hello, sexy.
If I can get my Growlithe up to... 45 in the next couple minutes, that'd be amazing.
Bulbasaur spawn here? Oh wait, yeah, they do. Of course they
what?
Do. I remember seeing them there.
Okay. Anyone need a Firestone?
Yeah, I've got 6.
I have one. Did you say need one or have one?
You need one.
No, I have one.
what do I need to sell? Firestone. I need you. Goodbye.
Alright, come on, Rayquaza.
Can you sell berries?
Come on, man.
Yeah, you can sell berries. There's berry people.
Come on, Rayquaza, man. You the real G here.
Look at all this crap I don't need.
Dude, there's unknown in the desert. That's cool.
That's weird.
Oh, well. Okay. I guess I'll just go to spawn.
I'm trying to, like, kill a bunch of stuff, but...
Oh.
Ooh, the Brava, I can take you on easy.
Excuse me, sir, I'm selling items here. So you said I could sell the hourglass where?
It's in spawn, I don't know which shop. It's one of the miscellaneous ones, I believe.
What can I sell to you?
Alright.
You guys don't take this?
I think I'm running out of time here, so I hope you guys all... dude, enjoy.
I don't need to hear another intro.
You're hearing it. Oh, you're hearing it.
Fuck.
So please comment. Favorite. Please. Yeah, we're bringing back the hashtag bring back favorites. Comment,
remember,
and subscribe.
A playlist of favorites, and we'll see you all in the next episode.
Yeah, exactly.
Share this with your friends, your pet bits.
Your family, your wife, your adopted son.
I have an adopted son.
And we'll see you all next time.
Ranch upgrade. It needs to be added to the shop.
Same.
I told you, man.
I got a gold one. Oh, wait, ranch upgrade? Never mind. I got the what do you call it? The other thing.
I don't know.
The hourglass. That's what I got.
Are they in the shop?
I think those might be.
I wasn't sure.
I got a
golden really look.
So eat it.
I got a golden tick.
Anyone need a shell belt?
Doubt it.
Okay, I'm not selling the shovel. You're not getting it.
You're giving it away.
I mean, I'm not giving it away. You gotta give me, like, your strong Pokemon so you can't use it in your tournament.
So you want my, my Altaria, level 39.
I mean, by the time the tournament... I'm saying if you catch a Rayquaza, you gotta swing that my way.
There's your face. Dragon Breath, eat his penis off.
Okay, got Crunch. Booyah.
Bulbul, calcium,
ow,
aluminium, aluminium hammer. aluminum hammer.
Aluminium. I love it. No, I love
aluminium.
It. I really do. It feels like a new. It's fresh. You know. It's fresh.
Yeah, it's fresh,
new.
Fresh,
you
bro,
can only buy it on eBay.
Yeah.
Aluminium.
Fresh.
It's fresh. Can we make commercials, so guys? But seriously, like real talk.
This video was sponsored by Epidemic.
God damn it.
We're going back to that.
Now, we'll be back after this quick commercial break.
Yo, real talk though,
I'm
gonna need
that
Epidemic sponsorship for y'all watching.
Like, I legit don't know why I saw a gal eventually here. I'm pretty sure they don't support here.
Richie, I think you'll get over it. I think in time that you'll just learn to accept
it's messing
and...
with my brain. Cloud found one, but it wasn't here. Surely not. Cause I've only seen one, and I've
welcome
been here
for
two
team,
episodes.
Ladies and gentlemen.
But you were getting a Glaive.
I think Metagross fills out my physicality.
Once Growlithe is level 45,
yeah, I'll just use Metagross as a physical
type. He will
type,
be evolved.
So
why wouldn't you use Metagross as a physical type?
Why do I need Glaive then?
Cause you need more than one.
Yeah, I'm gonna just get Rockstar to refund my money and
more
I'm gonna
one
buy
physical.
A lucky egg.
Would I?
Because this is ridiculous. Alright, so I sold all my stuff.
I just lodged into the normal man.
Wait, did you just sell your stuff on Grunt?
Huh, sorry?
Did you sell your stuff on Grunt?
No. No, I stopped my camera quickly. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to
say, you're a fool.
No, because like
I'm wasting precious time, man.
I need to use my lucky egg to train this episode, but... I lost it, so I'm gonna get it and then get Rockstar to refund my money.
So, does anybody know any good way of getting Rayquaza to spawn?
If you had a flying Pokemon, you could try the spawn glitch.
The spawn glitch?
Where you, like, fly up in the air. I don't know if that thing still works or not, but, like, fly up really high
that's
in the sky to reset the spawns in the area.
Okay,
I don't know if that's legit or not.
I haven't
like
done
it's
it. So.
Kinda shitty to do.
Altaria,
but...
let's go.
I mean, it is a
why
thing
is
you
flying
could
on
do.
Altaria
can you guys hear the vacuum in my background?
The vacuum?
Yeah.
Nope.
Go back down.
Okay, it's stuck.
I can't
sorry,
hear
go
it.
Back down.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a yellow boss. Dragonair, get him.
I'm trying to find the goddamn.
Who's
cadaver.
Doing that typing? They're tapping. Jesus Christ.
I'm doing that. My bad.
I will end you. This is gonna be the background episode. Background
what's
noise
going
episode.
On today? What do you think that sound is? Don't worry about it.
Who's that sound? It's the police sirens.
Oh, they're swatting
let's go.
Me? Oh, yay!
Let's go. Yellow boss, what do you got for me? Power weight, silver wind, antidote,
oh.
Sunstone.
What's that sound?
Sunstone,
it's the vacuum
the
cleaner.
Oh, that float stone, though.
Oh, wait, that's too high of a level.
Wait, did I not equip
why?
The lucky egg?
Why am I seeing Galvantulas here?
Where are you, Richie?
I'm at the flower planes.
They spawn there now. You didn't know? JK, I actually
Why?
Know.
It doesn't Joking. Make sense, man.
Why does Joking. It matter? They have different spawns. Because why does Litwick not spawn in the planes?
I've never seen one, okay?
Yeah, it took me two episodes to see a Growlithe in the daytime. So,
like,
I mean...
It's weird, man.
It's weird. No.
That'd be really dumb.
I accidentally sold my leftovers.
I would have... He did.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Why is my game, like, just crapping the bed?
Ah, that vice grip hits so hard.
This happened last time, too.
Alright, come on, Larva. Larvesta, you beast. Oh, Swords Dance? What a crappy boss drop. I don't want that.
What do you mean? What if you need it?
I don't need it for my team. I already know my team's movesets.
Well, don't you want that Swords Dancing Infernape?
No.
Do you want that Swords Dancing something?
As a matter of fact, Richie, I don't.
I was gonna hook you up, man.
I mean, I appreciate it. I really do. But, case.
You could beat my grass.
Real talk, though, I'm actually really chapped that I lost that lucky. I don't know when I lost it, either.
Just lost it.
You sold it, man. You sold it. I'm telling you.
I accidentally just opened the Minecraft wiki, and I have no idea how to get out of it. There we go.
Just exit out.
Yeah, I know, but my cursor was, like, locked, so I had
to... Oh, quick question. Can you guys hear the banging in the background?
No.
No, I thought I heard some shouting.
They just start construction again, so I...
You're lucky. You good, right?
Yeah. Cool. I mean, I know you guys probably can't hear, but I think, like, in my video, maybe...
I don't care about your video.
I do. My video. Maybe.
I want to see if this Volcarona has a better...
Yo, you want to get wrecked, kid? Like, do you really
Dragon
want to...
Dragon Raging, man. Evolution! Dragonair! Let's go, bitches!
Ooh, I see a boss in the background.
Can you leave that boss with me? Oh, can I, like, hit these goddamn things? Oh, well, now here come the cops, if you can hear that.
Yep, I can hear that one.
I'm gonna mute them.
Boys, it's the Pixel of Police. Somebody's being abusive.
Is Sandow part-
Did I see a boss over here? Like, I'm not going crazy, right? I saw a boss.
Oh my god.
There
this,
it is.
This thing is wrecking my entire
I know
team.
I saw a boss. Dragonair, use Dragon Rage.
Well, I'm having that awesome glitch again, so... Alright, I'm back. Woo!
Shut up.
You're not allowed to catch a Pokemon that isn't your type.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
You caught a Trapinch.
Yeah, but it goes into my type.
I know.
But that's the rule, you're allowed to catch that, but he
I think the rule is you're not allowed to use Pokemon not of your type in a tournament. I think you can still catch.
Is this catch?
It says catch. And there's no cloning machine anyway.
I'll just ask Rockstar to clone me one.
Alright,
Yeah, nobody's gonna help you get a Mewtwo.
Oh, what's that? Is that a cloning machine that spawned next episode? Oh my god.
I'm going to...
Eat your face.
Hey, what's that? Is that a yellow boss?
Guys, why is the Vangelis spawning?
I don't know, they changed up some of the spawns? That's
a weird, man.
Can I, like, okay, listen, I'm getting pissed off with these...
I just killed them.
Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, there you go.
Why is it the first one I've seen over two episodes?
The zero hole.
I don't know, why did I lose my lucky egg? Why are there earthquakes? The world's full of questions like this.
Word, right? Ding, ding, ding. Hey!
Why is there no Rayquaza? And I just found a Galvantula here, for God's sake. It's gotta be a Rayquaza.
It's not meant to be, man.
Oh, I got a lot of stuff. Oh my god.
It is meant to be, Dugger.
I'm sorry,
it's
but
not.
It's just,
Rayquaza is coming
home. It's just your, scrub.
Coming home.
Rich is gonna, like, spend 20 episodes trying to find a Rayquaza.
Like, it's gonna happen, okay?
What if, like, one day I just see, like, a legendary has spawned in the jungle body?
The jungle?
I'm just waiting, because it's going to happen when you're not online.
Were...
Like, or the flying pet guy's going to pick up a Rayquaza.
I wonder if the message comes up with custom spawns. That's what I want to know. Oh, another boss. Let's go, Caterpie. Caterpie. This is like the sixth boss Caterpie I fought.
Can I, like, hit these like, apparently I can't just hit these Pokemon. Oh my god.
Well, no, because, oh, Dark, it's not that simple. You don't, like, actually get to make, like, progress in this.
Caterpie is, like,
wow. I'm hitting the damn hitbox. Like, yo, what are you doing?
This is Pixelmon.
Dragon Rage is just Bane.
Yeah, I agree.
I hate this.
Oh, I got
this
that.
Weird.
Is it? They're both weird.
Your mom's
red
weird.
Boss. Red boss. Here we go, red boss.
What is this sound?
Do I have mana?
Red boss. Back. Red boss.
What Hero. Boss is it, Richie? Chill.
Hero.
Hero?
Oh my god, he's just flying up. Get back down. Oh my god, he's freaking evading me now.
I was like, what the hell?
What are you doing? Alright. Get back here.
Growlithe is probably like fully trained by now. Holy crap, he is just getting ridiculous EVs.
Okay, I'm about to get my destroyed, so like...
Yeah, I got an achievement!
No, did you?
This red boss is gonna rip my team.
How are we doing on time, by the way?
Hello. We're like
17 minutes.
17 minutes and 45 seconds, man.
I'm probably about 17 or 16 then, so...
I'm getting ripped right now, like, honestly. That was just ridiculous.
Honestly,
oh,
why
what
am
I
closed
do?
Out on
wow,
the street?
Honestly.
Think you've lost your mind.
That's the words, I forgot them.
We got each other.
Anyone want Rock 2?
I came home to find my car key.
Can I give the upgrade to Xylo?
Honestly, I think...
Way too tired to fight.
That's the one. Can't remember the lines.
I just don't, what are you guys singing?
We're singing Hot Shell Ray, or Hot Chili Ray, or Hot...
Hot Chell?
Chell?
Hot Chell Ray? Yeah, I know that guy.
Yeah, that really funny song with that one line about that one guy from The Hangover. It was pretty good.
Yeah, because who that guy is.
Zach Galifianakis?
Oh, okay, see, I know that guy.
Go to Jack Sparrow's.
Did Jack Sparrow?
I was joking.
I was like, what?
Lol, you stupid.
I'm in for the lols, guys. Ah, screw you.
It's okay, Evangelists have a low spawn.
Apparently Kadabras have a very low spawn rate as well.
Oh, there's Abras over here.
I thought you caught a Kadabra already.
No.
There's Abras over here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna catch this Eevee, so... Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have ridiculous amounts of money after this.
Wanna give some to me?
No. Actually, I really don't.
Why are you telling me?
To brag and feel better about myself and increase my self-esteem.
Oh,
while,
well.
All at the same time, putting
years
lower.
I'm stuck in this glitch.
You're a slug.
Yeah, I'm just a bully. That's the definition of a bully.
Guys, I'm stuck in the glitch. Who wants to slash kill me?
I don't have the ability to, so... I would love to slash kill you, Dark, but I...
You have to quit out.
Yeah. I'll be back.
R.I.P. the Dark Flame.
Rip.
Rip the
dream.
It's
on Eevee too, it makes me sad.
Eevee? Oh, you're getting an Espeon, okay.
Of course he is. You wouldn't get an Espeon.
No, I would, I just never thought about it.
Espeon helped me in Egglock.
Oh my god, okay. Goldeen? You are all Netflix and zero chill right now, and I don't... Need your crap.
Oh, I remember Chandelure was my MVP in Egglock. He just destroyed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be using him.
You didn't have an MVP in Egglock, you sucked.
Wait, what?
Didn't Dark do really well in Egglock?
I can't remember.
I was a scrub in Egglock, I know that much.
I lost to Rockstar again.
I got to the semis.
Yeah, well, Dark, what happened in Pokemon Fight Club? Huh? What happened?
Don't worry about it. I got, listen.
6-0?
Was it a 6-0? Yeah, oh, Megalopony, I call Hacks.
Hacks, is that what you call? I call you stupid.
That's...
Well, what the hell did you want me to do against it, huh?
I don't know. Try something.
Alright, I think I have enough fish for the time being. I'm gonna do some more training.
Slut, Richard. You're a slut.
I'm gonna headbutt you. Sheldon, do it.
I'll then headbutt you.
Guys, the forest doesn't really have anything.
The force.
Get out of the forest!
Where are you guys?
Area.
Come to the plains, man.
Plains.
Flower plains.
You guys ready to hear the most glorious sound of your life?
K. canopy! Another canopy! Yay!
Man, people are being a fucking loud outside. God damn.
No, that's a Pidgey. Pidgey, get the fuck out of the way. Why can't I fight this canopy?
There we go, I did it. I'm in the flower plans, woof woof.
What the? It just despawned in front of me.
Okay, where am I? Hello.
Oh god. Boss.
What?
Not for
Bye-bye,
you!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am back because you are all stupid.
That was a boss. How did I miss that?
Oh, what the hell?
You're blue boss, gold bat. I'm surprised I noticed, honestly.
Earlier, you're not the right type.
This cat is evading me. It's tiny as well. It's like freaking.
You have
moves
like
me?
Yes. All right. Okay, you'll be the
Growlithe. Cat no. Cat. Guys, my Growlithe just likes to not work.
I got a fire stone. Really?
Oh, the alts.
Why did I just use a poison move in a poison type Pokemon? I'm so stupid.
So Ralts, is Ralts only move teleport?
Maybe.
The Tiger, you're here, you can just let me know if that requires a spawn here.
Ah, mother.
Yeah, if it does, then I'll let you know, but I mean...
Probably.
You can expect something in compensation, you know, naturally.
Hey, I'll give you $54 if it spawns this episode.
Oh my god, Kay, this freaking Golbat's gonna kill my Larvesta, and...
Weedle!
I'm not gonna be able to switch into Growlithe, right? Great. Alright, I'm back.
No, you're not dying. No.
Back to the Golbat. Completely didn't remember that I was, like, I started running towards the Golbat, forgot to record. Luckily, I didn't attack it at all, so I'd say this is pretty fair, considering this game glitched out on me.
What do I throw away? I'm just gonna throw the glowstone.
Come on, flamethrower. Yeah, there we go. Got the Golbat. Learned Heat Wave. I'm not gonna use it.
I still don't get why Doc's trying to catch an Abracadabra not here.
Yeah, dude, there's like, I'm looking at a Kadabra right now.
Wait, where do they spawn?
Flower Plains.
Flower Plains.
Did they really?
Apparently.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Although, to be honest, I only see one, but that's right now.
No, they don't spawn amazingly, but there's always like an Abra or a Kadabra.
Why'd you tell me to come train here? There's nothing I can like kill easily. I guess Caterpie.
I didn't say that you could kill things here. I just said you should come here.
Oh, well, thanks for
wasting
time. I
didn't say it was a good idea.
Thanks for wasting my time.
I mean, you got a boss, so...
I guess. It took me like a year and a half to find it. Or to
hey,
kill
I'm
it,
finally
but...
with you guys. You're purple.
You're in a Caterpie. Alright, so now we all need to stay here. Tiger, come back.
No.
Tiger, come back. Okay, more people here, the more spawns, the more Rayquaza.
I don't care.
Oh.
Dude, no, I'm not wasting my training time so you can get a Pokemon.
You're not allowed to have it for quiz.
Hey, Doc, I found an Abra.
Did you really?
Yeah.
You teleport.
Good luck.
He's just like, oh, there's so much good stuff here. Come here, get me my Rayquaza.
Oh.
Hey, I'm allowed to use you, okay?
Yeah, if I don't realize it, then you can go hard, but I just did, so.
I just stopped on the ground.
Alright,
I'm picking up all these drops in case you don't want money.
I'm gonna check the dark cave.
I dropped them because
really...
I have too much stuff there on me. Where's the backpack mod? I haven't got that.
I need to check to see if I can find a Litwick really badly.
Damn it, Abra, you piece of shit!
Okay, guys, we have 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Guys, I feel like... Oh, I got more than that. I just checked my time.
I'm gonna have to add another minute on mine, though, because, you know, I
crashed. Fine.
Yeah.
I guess I'll on my own.
I mean, sure, though. I mean...
Because I know Tiger's got a bit longer as well.
Yeah. I got, like, 6 minutes probably still.
I got an extra, I think. Just one extra.
You know, I'll chill and talk to you guys while you finish. After I do my outro.
Alright. You gonna mute for that?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not gonna be for his own intro.
I'm gonna be like, because I don't need 3 outros in my fucking day.
Come on, man.
Last 4 minutes of this is just people being like, hey, yo, come check out my channel, subscribe.
Right.
Oh, great.
We'll see you later, bye.
Yeah, I mean, I'm still going to tell people to check out my channel and subscribe.
Okay, alright, guys, let's get serious here.
Yeah.
There are, like, no Pokemon that I can...
eat?
I can't catch a freaking Litwick. I can't find one for the life of me. I'm going to the Ice Plains, you know what? I might be able to train on stuff here.
I just got Ember on my ship.
Godly, these Golbats are godly for me.
See, I told you. This is the place.
Celio, I don't want these. Wait, actually, I have...
But there's no Pokemon I see that I want. Celio's a Ralph stuff.
Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Tia. Today, I'm joined with Dogflip and Tiger Sama.
Oh, Tiger's mama.
Tiger's mama.
Yeah. Tiger's mother?
We're back on Pokemon Elements, doing another episode where I need to walk to the Flower Plane to get myself a Rayquaza.
I got a Lucky Egg and a Master Ball off screen, so...
And I haven't done anything.
And sold all my items. Yeah,
really,
I cheated.
Really hard, so.
Dude, I seriously, I had like two stacks of fish, and it was levels 4 days.
But he still smells of fish, so.
Okay.
Close your legs, Tiger. Come on.
Whoa. That's just not polite.
PG.
That was
PG, man.
You ever been to the fish market and say hello?
I'm so past PG. I don't think there was ever a time where I could have done that.
Yeah, I never did.
Dude, we've been NR for the longest time.
I know, right?
NSFW.
Like, I could have made a nice, like, revamp, been PG on this new channel, but nah.
Yeah, nope.
I mean,
I feel like it'd be, like, twice as much effort, because I just have to re-record, like, that many videos.
Yeah.
Just, like, no.
Or just go back into the videos you recorded, edit it, like, put, like, a different sound every time you made a cut.
Oh, dude, I'd run out of sound effects. Oh, that'd be an interesting way to do it, like a completely different sound effect every single time I drop it.
Think about, that'd be a big pain in the ass though.
Oh yeah, but it'd be cool.
How many sound effects could you have?
Dude, I have epidemic. I'll never run out.
I have epidemic stuff.
That is not a paid like promotion, by the way, it's just a straight up fact. I have epidemic.
Yo, I promote this epidemic.
Dude,
this episode was brought to you by...
If I got a sponsorship from them, I'd totally fucking promote them. It's an awesome site.
Oh, I caught me a Curlia.
Richie, shut up. Wait, no, you're not with us, are you? That's
no.
Right. You're the only one
not
of us.
Scrubby,
that's right, you're the only one who can't use it. I forgot.
But anyway.
Oh, yeah,
I mean, it's like, I think it's like 12 bucks a month.
Though,
yeah.
He's with that scummy.
Yeah! Oh yeah, Dark can use it too. Have you used it, Dark?
I mean, I haven't uploaded a video in like a month.
I know, but like, if you're looking for music, dude, hit it up. Like,
yeah, once in a while. I mean, I already have uploaded.
Dark doesn't upload anything.
Because I'll sit there and I will look through music for hours.
So guys, how do you evolve a Curlia to a...
Gallade?
Not a Gallade, the other one.
Gardevoir.
Yeah, how you do that?
I think it's just level 30 or something like that. It's just leveling.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah, I believe so.
Okay. Yeah, run away.
I don't know why I'm using a Lucky Egg to kill like level 6s, but I am EV training my Growlithe and getting mad stacks of cash.
Crap, man. Crap, I died.
I would go with the Gallade, but my Curlia is like a special attacker, so...
Yeah, well, I mean, I'd honestly suggest, like, just kind of, like, do your team, and then whatever you're lacking, if it's physical or special attackers, I'd kind of just go with whichever one fills the bill.
So how would you...
I gotta figure that out before.
How would you evolve a, how's it become a Gallade? I don't even know that.
Is it a Duskstone? I feel like it's a Duskstone. Or a Dawnstone, sorry. Not a Duskstone.
That has to be on the male, though, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I believe it's a male with a Dawnstone.
Yeah, it's definitely a male.
No, there's no female Gardevoirs there. I mean, Gallades.
You get a Gardevoir and a Gallade, or?
I don't know, I'm gonna see.
TBH?
Richie's like, I wish.
Gardevoir
just psychic.
Is a psychic fairy.
Fairy in, not in Pixamon,
though.
Non-Pixamon.
Non-Pixamon, though, it is fairy type.
Yeah, I knew that. I was just asking about Pixamon, because, you know, like, I didn't know.
Okay, I'm not sure if I should put a seizure
Could
warning on this video.
Could you imagine if I had a fairy type? Yo, Richie, you'd be screwed.
Hey, I'd have a fairy type, too.
Altaria?
Oh, my God.
Mega.
Okay, I don't know what is going on.
I'd have a mega. Altaria. I'd have so many megas.
Right.
Guys, my screen just, like, seized out. And I lost my lucky egg? Where the hell did that go? And
what?
My charcoal.
Wait,
my charcoal.
Lucky egg.
I can't
do that.
You lost
your lucky egg.
Yeah, it just disappeared.
It's
an unlucky
egg.
I'm
gonna lucky egg on Dratini. Just level.
Alright, well, level. I'm gonna have to get Rockstar to hook me up with a new one, because that's some BS.
You got proof?
Is the proof right? Yeah, I video.
Did you accidentally sell it?